With the state facing a $611 million budget gap, no issue is being talked about more here at the House of Representatives than the budget. Find out how the House is trying to solve the problem on today's Daily Update.
But here on the House side, our members are fully engaged in regards to what we want to do and how we want to address this particular $611 million hole we have in our budget.
House Representative and Appropriations and Budget Committee Chair Earl Sears says members have been crunching numbers and looking for solutions since the first day of session.
I have a small group working on looking at apportionments off the top, what we can and should do there that's affecting our budget. I meet every Tuesday morning at 8 o'clock with all the subcommittee chairmen over here on the House side.
A crucial element in developing this year's budget has been the House's push to meet with state agencies early so they can prepare for cuts without impacting core government services.
Most of our large state agencies, we're trying to keep them either flat or the smallest amount of cut we can possibly they can possibly take.
Sears says since the governor first announced that a budget gap was certain, the House, the Senate, and the executive branch are on the same page that the budget is first priority.
We've all made a commitment that we want to wrap this budget up sooner rather than later.
While the House is working on short-term solutions to take care of this year's budget, other House members are working on long-term solutions to avoid future shortfalls, like tackling the issue of tax credits. At the Oklahoma House of Representatives, with your daily update, I'm Joe Griffin.